stats, and the puck now bounces loose in the neutral zone. Easy turnover. Max Kaufman up the right side, takes a wrister. First big save for Petruzzelli. He kicks that one to the right as Quinnipiac comes from right to left now. Nice body lay by Kaufman at the blue line. It's a turnover. Odd man rush, pass in the middle for Lodemeyer. Second chance opportunity for Kaufman. He just couldn't finish. And feeds up towards the right wing for Marty Frechette. A really costly turnover right in front. Bongiovanni shoots one wide. It's Ace Cowens on the left side. Two-on-two opportunity. Cowens looking for Lodemeyer. Finds him. A shot for goal. Squeaks one through the inside edge. Petruzzelli was there. It just dribbled through him. And Lodemeyer from Cowens. It's 1-0 Cats. Who finds it on his forehand. Sends one towards the middle for Evers. He finds Frechette. Frechette a shot and a nice save there for Petruzzelli. Rebound opportunity for Evers. He hacks at it. And a quick tap away for Petruzzelli, but a quick turnover. It's Martin all alone. He gets a shot. Beautiful save by Lekas. Second chance, no good either. The Cats are now going to come from right to left. Big opportunity and a kick away for Carter Long. Long drop to his stomach and another turnover in the offensive zone. Pass to the left side for Bongiovanni and he finishes it. We're all tied up. Cowens takes over at the top of the zone. Fires one towards the net. Tip in front and a goal. Joey Cipollone, his first NCAA goal, comes in a big spot, and the Cats take a 2-1 lead. Marty Frechette passes up for Giosfili, who loses the puck, then gets it back. Giosfili has an opportunity. A shot goes just wide. Wraparound rebound. So the faceoff is won in the defensive zone for Quinnipiac. It's sent behind the net. Pops up towards the point. A shot and a goal from the point for the captain. Chase Prisky finds Twine in the top left corner. Lodemeyer trying to defend as the puck comes up the right side. Massey doesn't know where it is. Tufto finds it in front, shoots a wrister top right corner, and he scores. First home game of the 2018-2019 season ends in a heartbreaking loss for the Catamounts. They led the whole way.